Welcome back to Kids Fun Science. My name's Ken. Today's experiment is the floating rice with friction. As always, adult supervision is required. What you need for this experiment is rice, a bottle, and a chopstick or pencil. To start off this experiment, you need to make a funnel or get a funnel. I made a funnel out of paper by rolling it up and putting a piece of scotch tape on it. And then pour your rice into the bottle. So you're just going to grab your regular rice. I've got brown rice. It doesn't matter what kind of rice. Pour that rice into the bottle so it's completely filled. So to start off, while we're filling this up, we're going to have a one-question surprise quiz. And it's a yes or no answer, and it's self-grading. Can I lift a bottle of rice by putting a chopstick or a pencil straight down into the bottle of rice and pull the whole bottle up off the ground? So go ahead and make a prediction. But remember, don't underestimate the power of friction. It's something that happens every day, but we don't notice it. So here we go. We got the bottle of rice. We're taking a chopstick, and we push the chopstick all the way down and pull up. And it looks like the answer is no. Push it down a little harder, pull up, and it does not pull the bottle up. Third time, and it will not. So if you predicted it wouldn't, you're wrong. Actually, it will, and I'll show you. As you see, as I made multiple attempts and start to slam it down, the rice compacts more into the bottle, which will therefore makes us put more rice into the bottle. So I'm filling the bottle with more rice and compacting it down as I go, so there can't be any more rice to be fit in there. So every time I get it full to the top, I push down on my finger, and I also give it a couple slams against the table to compact that rice down even farther. So I keep doing this until it completely gets filled, and then once it gets filled, we'll give it a second shot, and we'll see if we're able to pick up this rice. And here we go. We're going to get a second attempt, and ta-da! We can do it. Answer is yes, we can pick up a bottle of rice. The first time, the reason we weren't able to do it is because the grains were next to another, but there was a lot of little spaces in between, air pockets, in between each grain and the other grains. When we pack the rice more tightly, the friction between each piece of rice and its nearest neighbor increases. At some point, the friction between the chopstick, rice, and bottle was so great, it was strong enough to resist the slipping and pick up the rice bottle, which is pretty impressive. Here I poured it into a measuring cup. We can see I had a little over two cups of rice in that compact rice bottle. So when we emptied it out, I was able to see that I had about a quarter cup of rice more in the compacted, which had friction on our side. I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to click thumbs up and to subscribe. Thanks for watching.